What's going on, everybody? Your boy Joe here. Welcome to another adventure. Guys, we are back in a familiar place. Me and Levy, we've been here once or twice, but not for at least 2 years. So we were in the neighborhood. We decided to come by and check this place out, see what it's like now. Last time we were here, it was pretty creepy. He is here with me tonight.
Hey.
My boy, chasing the darkness.
What's going on, guy? Hey, you want to see something funny?
So, guys, this is a familiar place. A lot of people come here. We're going to go inside. We're going to take a look around, see what we can get into. I'm hoping, there's something in there that wants to communicate with us tonight. So, we're going to get it started, and we're going to see what happens, guys. Let's go.
I'm into a gaming channel. See the little twist on it? If you guys want to go check it out, I'll put the link down below. But I came in the daytime showing all the gamers.
The famous two chairs. I guess once you see us two chairs, you guys already know where we are. But that's fine with me.
Two lights or something like
that.
Right there. Hello?
Actually,
it was crazy.
You heard noises?
Yeah. Like I walked through here and I was gonna look at this and I heard a
snap.
And what was this? Small guitar? Oh, that's that's a gimbal stuff. Dude, man. Sure, let me destroy this place. Bad, bro. Look, my feet everywhere. Look at that. We got mushroom pot in here. For the TV stay here. I just don't respect the piano. The piano has it.
There it is, the famous piano. Pretty big bathroom.
Revive.
Hello? Anybody here? Hello? Hey, man. Those are pretty big rooms. This gives off the only light vibe.
You hear that, right?
I did hear that.
Somebody
was talking.
So we have the lights turned off for a second. 1 second. Can you make any sound? Let us know. Show your presence. Show us, are you around here? It was a knock. A whisper.
Do you want to hear the creepy shit ever, bro? So I was walking. Before I even entered the room, this couch is on my right. I was picturing a woman sitting down the couch. And when I walked through here, there's a couch there. And I saw something and was like, yo. And so weird, bro. Like, literally, I was coming from here, right?
Right.
I go down here. I dug down. And I can't even see the chair from here.
Right.
And the first thing, a picture in my mind, a woman sitting down on the couch on the right side. And when I walked further more, I was like, yo.
I don't know, dude.
Sounds like somebody got up a bed or something.
And there is a bed on the other side.
Is it?
Yeah. I just came from there. Hello?
Anybody here?
What the?
Bro, that thing was crazy. It sounded like somebody literally just got up.
It sounded like something moved. What is going on right now?
What are you doing better?
There's one on the other side.
Can you be in this chair?
I didn't even see that chair, man.
You see, you came through this room?
I came through this room. I didn't even see the chair. Like, I walked from the door to the window.
Hold on.
And I heard you. Oh, you know why? Because I shut all my lights off.
Oh, hold the camera. Let me see something. Sorry.
And possibly somebody came here and did this.
Well, I don't know if that what, I don't know.
It kind of sounded like that.
I don't know if it sounded like that.
We'll find out when we watch your footage. Because that's what it sounds like. That was weird. I should just keep him going that way, I guess.
No, because this thing goes in a complete circle.
Oh, yeah.
You went in one door, I came in the other door.
Right. Yeah, imagine. This would be a nursing home. This is where people literally just sit down here. When the first time I came over here, they had chairs here. I don't know what's worse, gaming or doing this in real life. But gaming, they have the freaking joke.
Dude, is this a secret room or something?
No, this room is open.
Bro,
look how long this is, bro.
Oh.
I forgot how deep this thing is.
Yeah, that's another room in there.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Is there any spirits here that wants to communicate? Can you make a sound, let us know that somebody's here? That was me. If you're a human being, let me know if you're here. I wonder which is the window that we saw with the light on.
This room is also crazy. Are we walking toward the front of the house?
No. The front of the house is in the middle where they behind the door.
So I see some light out there.
I just wonder how long this thing is.
So far. This place is huge, guys. Huge. It just goes rooms everywhere, passageways. I already found the kitchen. That was me. So they cooked all the meals.
Hello? I heard something like,
No. This is Beth.
There's a woman here. So am I in the bathroom?
I think it should be recording.
I hope we picked it up. My microphone is...
Let me see. I was going to take pictures and record with my camera. But all of a sudden, I heard a woman say, So it was just weird. And then we just literally just heard this come from back there. Yo, this place is getting crazy.
Oh, shit, dude. There's two...
We're about to the attic.
There's two stairways to the attic?
Yeah. I'm about to turn my camera on. Listen. If you guys haven't seen my channel, it's called Chasing the Dark. I do a lot of creepy shit that happened. Anyways, listen. If you guys want to buy a new channel, go to YouTube channel. Chasing the Dark is from Chasing the Dark. Banging over there, walking as you
like. What the fuck? You can put it in?
Here it goes through the bed. You could go through the bathroom. Oh boy. It just went to 100 degrees.
Yeah, that vessels, bro.
Yeah, what'd you say?
The vessels, bro.
There it goes. This was the room. No, but those guys is too small.
Yeah, man, it was big.
Unless somebody's, they're flying in here and this is their,
oh, your territory.
Their nest. Oh my god.
Gotta be careful with the floor.
Yeah, it's still here.
Yeah. At least they left it like this.
Well, at least they left it like this. Is that the roof?
Where?
Through the hole?
I think so.
Back downstairs, back at the first floor in the big grand room with the two chairs. We're gonna walk the rest of this floor, see what's going on. I mean, we did get some noises and some, I don't know, some clicks and clacks, but nothing too crazy. So Right now, we're walking the bottom floor. Gonna finish that off, guys, so let's finish it. Dude, is it down? Is there a basement to this place?
I don't know. Was that you making that noise?
I guess that was me.
The pipe?
What pipe?
The pipe's not from here.
Oh, man.
It stinks over there?
It fucking stinks over there, dude. Bad. From. I was walking on the other side.
Now, I don't know if it's an animal or not.
Lucas, there was a stairway that went down.
But before I recorded it, it was also eaten. And then when I was recording, those two sounds happened.
Wow.
Hello, somebody's there? If you want us to leave, do that bang one more time and we will leave. And I count of three. One, two, device here in my right hand. If it's a spirit, you grab all the energy.
What does it mean?
So we want to know who's here.
It's an animal, dude. I'm in.
Where? Maybe an animal.
A bird.
Oh, this is a pat. A big bird?
Nah, I don't know, dude. I ran for cover. I thought it was flying at me.
Or maybe a bat.
Oh, maybe a bat. Oh, damn.
Yeah.
Right, birds don't fly at night. Well, supposedly. But there was something flying around in that back room, I'll tell you that.
Skunks.
Skulls? Skunks or skulls?
If it says skunks, skulls.
Skulls.
Can you tell me what happened here? Can you give me at least one idea? I want the next half of an amber. You heard that, right? Just walking.
I'm upset.
I just walking here. Hello? Dude, I just literally saw something right now.
Moving?
Oh my god. Sorry, I know.
Somebody's there?
Like us height. Like a shadow. Oh my god, please tell me about that. Hello? Oh my god, dude.
Again?
No, earlier. I think I just called. It's not our shadow, because you must be on this side. Oh my god. Yo.
Violate.
Oh, what is that, a mic? Get somebody's there.
Walking towards you?
Yep.
Oh, damn.
Maybe here or maybe further back. And then it's just like...
I hope you got that.
Oh my god, if I did, bro. Yeah, that was pretty amazing. Can you show yourself again? You know I saw you. Was that you making that noise back down there in the kitchen?
Nicholas.
Yeah, that's my cousin.
Is there anybody down here? If you don't want us to come down here, just make a noise. We're coming down.
I've been following you.
Oh, Nicholas has been following us? Oh. All right, so this is... This is just basically probably the basement, the storeroom.
Yeah.
all the supplies. Oof, man. Look, they still got glasses. That's crazy.
Opposite.
Wow, it fucking stinks down here. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, not much of a basement. It smelled bad and there might be a bat flying around down here, so. Gotta go up this way. They're listening to us. All right, guys, I'm gonna call it a night. We ran through this place. It was pretty nice. It brought back some good memories. We caught some noises, some taps, some bangs. Levy thought he saw a shadow creature, or a shadow figure, I should say. So, go check out his channel and please see if you saw it too. Guys, if you haven't already, please go subscribe. Levy, Chasing the Darkness. And guys, if you are watching this for the first time, please subscribe to your boy Joe, In the Dark Paranormal, YouTube. Check us out, guys. Good times, good video, good friends. That's what I always say. Guys, I hope you liked this video. That's Levy. I'm Joe. We are out.